It seems you have the upper hand.
Undoubtedly. Second one's my signature.